22 when I'm talking about Vivian.
Some people call me the space cowboy, and some people call me the gangster of love. Yeah, and some people walking around calling me Maurice, 'cause I speak of the pompous of.
Good morning. This is day number 2 of the long road trip. This is my living quarters. As you can see, breakfast has been served. You can't quite sit upright in here, so it's not the best. This is the living area, my workspace. Currently in Huntsville, Ontario. Ahead of a 11-hour drive, hopefully, to Marathon, Ontario. It is a marathon. We will check in with you later. It was a cold night, -6 outside, but we've got blankets, we've got plenty clothes, we're doing fine.
We know sunshine when she's gone, it's not warm when she's away. We know sunshine when she's gone, so it's been too long, anytime she goes away.
Good evening, little video blog. This is the end of day 2. Made it all the way to Marathon in Ontario after 12 hours. You could say it was a marathon drive. On the edge of Lake Superior, which is officially well big. 300 miles that way, well long that way, you can't even see over the horizon. And this is campground for the night, with those views. Bought an extra blanket, so it should be a hot night. We'll see you later. Good Thursday morning, everyone. We've made it to day number 3 of the big Canadian road trip. Coming at you live from the amazing, the comfy bed. Last night was very warm with the extra blanket. It was a nice night. And today is another long drive. Believe that or not, we're trying to make it into a different province, all the way into Manitoba, leaving Ontario behind after 2.5 days of driving. I'll check in with you later. Have a good day.
Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's all just me no home anytime she goes away.
Hello from sunny Thunder Bay. I have officially made it to the end of Lake Superior, which means from here it is directly west into Manitoba and the prairie lands. There's a car, had a shower, life is good. Checking me soon. Officially a time traveller. Woo! Central Standard Time Zone. I gain an hour. Yeah! Well, it's official, video blogger people. We have made it into Manitoba after 2.5 days driving. That is Ontario. That way is some peaks, many, many, many more kilometers to go, but progress is progress.
Oh, hello. This is behind the scenes video blog edition. You might be wondering what excitement I get up to during the days behind the wheel. Well, I haven't turned my steering wheel for around 10 kilometers. There's not a single car in sight. And I'm in Manitoba driving to Winnipeg. Yep, this is it.
Downtown Winnipeg. I don't know what this building is. Hello, we have made it into Winnipeg, Manitoba. It is possibly the flattest place I've ever seen. Driving in 30 kilometers without turning my steering wheel was the maximum I clocked. Pretty flat, so I'm gonna continue on to Brandon, another hour down the road. Then, set up camp. Hello, coming at you live from the living quarters of my car. This is day number 4 of the road trip. So plan for today is drive remainder of Manitoba, going to Saskatchewan in the prairies, and then hopefully tonight finish outside Calgary in Alberta. Yeah, gonna jump in a shower at the petrol station and hit the road, Jack. Welcome back to behind the scenes of the video blog. While driving, I like to tune into the local radio stations to see what songs they're into. What do we have in store today? A bit of country FM. Nice. Yes, pretty tall, pretty big. And behind me, I don't even know what that thing is, but that's massive as well. Well, good morning from the prairie lands. This is province number 4, Saskatchewan. It is freezing cold, massive wind chill, and it is flat as far as I can see. Yeah. Good afternoon. We are crossing into Alberta, leaving the flat province of Saskatchewan behind us, which now means I am one province away from being in British Columbia. Cool. Next stop, Cochrane in Alberta. Well, good morning, everyone. This is the final day of the big Canadian road trip. Final day staying at the Hotel Ducar. I'm gonna check out of it later. Very pleasant stay, nice pleasant staff. The maids weren't the best. They didn't come round and clean. Probably 4.5 star. Short hop back to Sun Peaks. Feels a very short trip compared to the past two epic days, but nonetheless, looking forward to getting home. We'll check in with you soon. Bye. Well, well, well. Into the Rockies and into British Columbia. Yeah. Nearly home. We'll see you soon. Oh, hello. I've made it to Kamloops after 4,900 kilometers, 8 coffees, 5 provinces, 35 P stops, 60 hours of travel in my beautiful workmobile. Thank you for tuning in to the video blog of the big Canadian road trip. I will see you all soon. Yeah! And we've got Lucy here as well.
Hi!
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.